Πες το, ποιο είναι το πρόγραμμα.
Τώρα αναχωρήσει 9 πιστεύω.
9.
9, 9, 9.
Περιμένουμε τον πατέρα να σου φέρει το φορτιστή.
Θα δούμε, άμα κάνει τη σόφηση τώρα.
Τι έχουμε, νερό, πετρέλαιο και φύγαμε. Πάμε αλμυροπόταμο και πεταλιούς, ε. Άντε να δούμε. Σόφε.
Yes.
I have you going to say? Are you excited?
Yes. An adventure.
It's going to be quite an adventure. Angelica, anything to say?
Hello. Eh?
Anything to say?
Yeah, I think we're going to have a great time.
Lovely day to sail off. No, not much of wind. But hopefully we'll get some, we'll start on engine and we'll see what happens later. We are almost ready to depart. We're filling up water with 400 liters here, another 500, another 100 in the front, so 500 liters in total. We'll get a few extra tanks and that's it. Off.
Yes.
How is it going?
it's interesting. It's really light. It's like there's not a lot of resistance. The wheels are massive, and yeah, like if you say do it subtly, but like if you turn it a little bit abruptly, you can just feel the whole vessel like going in.
Yeah, you get used to it.
Yeah, that's great. It's really nice. I'm in charge of the boat. Fucking idiot.
Έτοιμοι. Τι κάνουμε?
Κάνουμε το πόταμο, δεν είπαμε.
Ναι. Ωραίος.
Next destination του Αλμύρο πόταμο.
Ο καπετάνιος μίλησε. Τέρμα. Next destination Αλμύρο πόταμο.
Inside. which I bring back some speed again. Probably in 2 hours, 3-4 hours, 3 hours probably we have made it. August in Greece, climbing a barren slope. Σχεδόν είμαστε, μια χαρά είμαστε. 3-5 μίλες εκτός πορείας είμαστε. Και έχουμε 5 κόμπους σταθερούς.